There are four mounting screws securing the power supply in place. Unplug the AC power cable at the power supply and unplug the logic board interconnect cable. After removing the power supply, install the replacement. Apply power and measure the output voltages at the logic board. Plus 5 volts, plus 12 volts, minus 12 volts, and plus 24 volts are supplied.